the music is already in your head. And all you do is let your hands, depending on what instrument you play, reproduce what you hear as you hear it. So that what you come up with is something completely spontaneous.